Hello and welcome to AzureWala YouTube channel. We are in part 71 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 119 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 120. Question 120. You have an Azure subscription named subscription 1 that contains the resources shown in the following table. RG1, which is a resource group that is in West US region. RG2, resource group that is again in West US region. Vault 1, which is a recovery service vault, is under central US location and the member of RG1. Vault 2, which is a recovery service vault that is in West US location and the part of RG2. VM1, virtual machine. The location of virtual machine is central US region and part of resource group 2. Storage 1, storage account, and it's a part of West US region and resource group 1. SQL1 is a Azure SQL database which is residing in East US location and part of resource group 2. In storage 1, you create blob container named blob1 and a file share named share1, which resource can be backed up to Vault 1 and Vault 2. Let's clarify some of the concept if we can backup the resources in the same region or not. And the second, which resource type can be backed up in recovery service vault. To understand this, let's go to Azure portal. We are in Azure portal now, and under the Azure portal, we will go to resource group. Under the resource group, we do have resource group 1. And which is having a storage account. That's the location of storage account is East US. We do have one recovery service vault, which is also in the East US. And we do have one virtual machine, which is in West US 2 location. Now, first of all, we will check if virtual machine 1, which is on different region or location, can be backed up into recovery service vault, which is in different location. So let's go to virtual machine 1. We will scroll down. We'll go to backup tab. And here we can see that we cannot view our RSV1, which is our recovery service vault, which is residing in different region than the virtual machine. Therefore, we are unable to view that recovery service vault here in the virtual machine backup. Now again we'll go to RSV1, which is recovery service vault, and we'll check if we can backup the virtual machine from the vault. So we'll go to backup, we'll hit the backup, and here if we select the virtual machine, we are unable to view the virtual machine, and the message is given that discovering virtual machines that can be backed up are in the same region as vault and not protected by another vault. These are the two conditions which we have to have in place. Therefore, for the recovery service vault, it is mandatory that the resource which we would like to backup in the recovery service vault must reside in the same region. Back to the home. Now we would like to test if the blob data could be backed up in recovery service vault. So we'll go to recovery service vault RSV1 and we'll go to backup. Under the backup, we can select here what we can backup. So we can backup a virtual machine in recovery service vault, we can backup Azure file share, we can backup SQL Server in Azure Virtual Machine and SAP HANA in Azure VM. So these are the items which we can backup in recovery service world. Next, we would like to check how we can backup the blob data. So we'll go to resource group. Under the resource group, we have storage account, which is azurewala SA1. And we'll go to data protection under the data management. Under the data protection, we can enable Azure backup for blobs. And here we can select the backup vault. So we do have one backup vault, and we can associate a policy with that backup policy. And we can, this is how we can backup the containers or blob data containers from the storage account to back it up. And Azure backup can help you protect blobs in the storage account and manage the protection at a scale. Now let's see the difference between recovery service vault and backup vault. So we'll go to learn.microsoft.com, and we have selected a recovery service vault overview. Under that, we can see that a recovery service vault is a storage entity in Azure that houses data. The data is typically copies of data or configuration information for virtual machines, workloads, servers, or workstations. You can use recovery service vault to hold backup data for various Azure services, such as infrastructure as service, means virtual machines, and SQL Server in Azure VMs. So this is all about the recovery service vault. Let's see the backup vault. So we'll go to configure and manage backup for Azure blobs and Azure backup. So Azure backup allows you to configure operational and vaulted backups to protect blobs in your storage account. So this article describes about this configuring this. And if we read the note here, the backup vault is a new resource that is used for backing up new supported workloads and is different from already existing recovery service vault. So these are the difference, that in the recovery service vault we can backup virtual machines and SQL Server, while for the blob data we can use backup vault to backup the data of blob container. Let's go back to question. From the Azure portal and learn.microsoft.com, it is very clear that the resource must be residing in the same region where recovery service vault is residing. So this is the point number one. Point number two is that the blob data can be backed up by backup vault, not the recovery service vault. Now let's go to answer area. Can use vault 1 for backup. Vault 1 is residing in central US location. Therefore, the virtual machine VM1 can be backed up because VM1 is residing in central US location and nothing else is residing on the central US location. Therefore, the answer or the option we'll select will be VM1 only. Second answer area. Can use Vault 2 for backup. So Vault 2 is residing on West US location. And if we see, the storage 1 account is residing in West US location. Please keep in mind that storage 1 account is not entirely going to be backed up on Vault 2. And the share 1 only is going to backed up in Vault 2 because the blob container cannot be backed up on recovery service vault. Therefore, from the statement 2, we can only backup the share 1, as we cannot backup entire storage 1 and the rest of the resources are not on the same region. Therefore, share one would be the answer for statement two.
I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you next video.